Because you know, sometimes we go to church and we sit on the road with the wrong person, and that hinders our praise. So you need to look down your road tonight and say, and look at the people on your road and say, did you come to lift him up tonight? And if that responds without a good response, and if you didn't come and have a good time, then I could party with you. So you need to make sure that you got a good Holy Ghost partner sitting next to you tonight. So is everybody good in here tonight? Amen. I'm doing this little talking so that the ladies come on back. So they can say, they decide they have to go to the restroom at the last minute. So, amen. Good to be back tonight with family back home. Amen. It's not often that I get a chance to come back home, but it's good to be here tonight. And we're going to go ahead and sing and have some church tonight. Amen. Amen. It's Friday night, so we might as well have some good Friday night live church. Amen. 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 Look at your neighbor. Is that neighbor? Did you come to lift him up? Amen. Song says, the Lord is amazing. Amen. somebody special, but I said when the Lord said and delivered me, that was amazing. Anybody glad that you're saved tonight? Anybody glad that you're filled with the Holy Ghost tonight?
It's so amazing.
some praise right now. Come on, we're gonna thank the people. Put your hands together.